what are the causes of inner peace and stress in life? You know, today is a fact we cannot run away from. Some of us, there are financial problems and it's making them go anywhere. Transaction, he put a lot of money. Things did not go right. So he's confused, he's stressed completely. Some of us, we have our children. They smoke a lawful substance. We try to put that into thinking too much. Some of us, we have our husbands and wives who are giving us sleepless nights. Things are not going right. It puts you into deep thinking. Some of us, socially, we think everybody hates us when we come to the mosque. And that puts a person off. Then they start thinking deeply. So many problems in life. Now, what are the causes of this grief and stresses? You know, the fact that you are faced with these challenges doesn't mean that you are going to be stressed. It's how you handle it according to Islam. You know, the first root cause of this is once you face with this challenge, that thinking too much and staying alone is the first causal agent of these problems. I have a problem. Islam says talk, speak out, share, discuss, inquire, get to know more. We all have problems. Today, how many people are committing suicide? How many people in our own communities, they keep themselves aloof, they stay alone? Some grew so much hair and long fingers. You go to talk to them, they say, no, I don't want to talk to anyone. What's the problem? No, I had a deal and that deal crashed. No, no, I married this wife, I loved her so much, spent everything for her, she left me, I'm finished. I spent a lot of money on this man, threw me away, done. So that thinking, when it starts to come, that's how you can get up into stress and depression. So the first form is that too much thinking. Number two, this thinking, you know what it does? It does three things in a process, in a sequence way. First one, it gives you bugged burden. It affects your physical body. When it affects your physical body, you know what happened? You are unable to sleep. Because you think too much. And this is a reality that we faced. We have youth today who drink alcohol. You ask them why, they said, I want to relieve myself.
Wow.
You have those who smoke marijuana. You ask them why, they said, that is how I can relieve myself. You have those who go to nightclubs. You ask them why, they said, that is how I can relieve myself. You have those who lock themselves in the house. You ask them why, they said, whereas this is the wrong way of attending to these issues. So number one, it affects you physically, whereby you are unable to sleep completely. Number two is fikri. Intellectually, it affects you. How does it affect you intellectually? You realize that you are unable to focus completely. Small thing you want to do, you can't focus. You start, you lose the focus completely. And the third one, which is the last part of it, when depression takes a person and overwhelms a person, is halatun nafsi, whereby you tend to give up. Giving up. That is not going to happen. Nobody will be able to help me. There is nothing I can do.